Welcome back to Actraiser. Yeah, this town's maxed out, and, well, currently it's maxed out. And, well, I have a slight problem. I have to fix this town's problems, so I can fix the other town's problems. Oh, and I leveled off screen. I think the next level's at 3,300? Something like that. Yeah, there's nothing really I can do except for fight monsters. Of course, that probably means failing. Kinda wonder what the, little bird motifs. I mean, I've seen it twice now, so kinda wondering what that's about. Oh! That... really? No! Probably should have gone the other way. That's more points, probably. Oh! Oh! Nope! 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 Eh? Nope. Oh! I figured that was a big monster, but nope, just a little one. Great, now I'm fighting death. I can't even see the platforms. Hey! Alright, that's easy enough. What the heck? Yep, no. Oh. Sadness. I don't think I want to go that way. The way seems horrible. Okay, these fall. Yay! No! Great, I'm somewhere I haven't been. Ow! This is horrible. I'm assuming either way I go is pretty much the same thing. Is something doing more than one damage? Is that why I'm dying so quickly? Or am I just doing badly? Oh. That doesn't really... what? Can I get out of here? Oh, I don't think I can. No. Yeah. That's nice. The thing's nice, I guess, but, dying for it seems rather foolish. At least with the one up, I know I'm not gonna go off somewhere and have to start the level over again. Yeah, that's fine. Oh! No, that was dumb. That was dumb too. Oh, no, crap! This is going to be horrible. Oh, boy. Well, I don't really have any question in my mind whether or not I'm going to need, points at the end of all of this. I really can't help but get hit by you, can I? Yeah, either way I go, I think I'm gonna end up taking some damage. Try to do this intelligently. That works. I have no idea. I can't even guess at what the boss is going to look like, assuming I ever reach it. don't even know where it would be. Ha! Nah, I can't make that. Not anymore, I can't, I don't think. But he didn't disappear. Figures. I have no idea which way I should go. I'm hoping this way leads to an apple. Watch there be an apple right the other way, like 4 feet. Nope, 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 nope. Damn it. At least I can get the life again. Although there is the question whether or not this is the short way or that's the short way. So in the long run, the way I'm going might be the bad way. I'm gonna spend a whole part in this place, aren't I? Man, if this is any, you know, indication of things to come, I'm jolly well screwed, aren't I? Could you not walk into him, RPG? That would be fantastic. Alright, let's actually follow this around. Yay! Health! Finally! Oh, yeah, they do take off 2 life. Excuse me. Explains why I've been so brutally murdered up to this point. I don't think I can make that. I think that's probably the other way. Nope, in the hole. Nope, out of that. Hey! Does everything have projectiles except for me? Yeah, that way doesn't lead to anything. Out of there. Okay, go down the elevator. Goes right into the pipe. Spike there, too. I got HP from something. Hey, it's a boss! Ah! Oh! Alright, so that travels along the ground. Oh. It's going to be a trial, isn't it? You're not supposed to run into me, screw it! That was bad planning. Okay, so I can't get on top of that. It's not, you know, the claw. In Mega Man X at the end. Are you going to come down here so I can actually hit you? Good thing it gives me like 300 seconds for this guy. Buddy? How do I trigger you to come down? Do I have to take a swing at you? Ha! Oh, I can hit him. Come on. Ha! Gotcha. Wow, that took a while. That stage took almost 10 minutes. Yikes! Well, that boss sucks. This stage stinks, too. I mean, let's be fair. Well, I understand your wants, but yeah. Now I can finally fix the plague in the other town. No. Actually, I kinda wanna wait to see how many, more houses you're going to create. None! Really? This town is really maxed out. I would just think that it would at least go up to 700 or so. Well, I'm not gonna lie, but that's rather disappointing that the population maxes out so low. I mean, there's wheat fields everywhere. So they don't have a shortage of food, but, I don't know, maybe I should have, done a little more something-something afterwards instead of beforehand, before going into that place. Alright, guys. No. Well, so much for the plague. You guys don't have anything to say? Really? I'm legitimately surprised. I have to earthquake you. Okay. I thought I was pretty much done here, except for having to, Oh. Something about a bird-shaped thing. I gotta come back and max out the town, but, So, these two towns help each other out. That's, quite nice. Well, I know where it is. It's not unexpected. It's still not unexpected. So, how long do I have to wait? Oh. Animation! Yay, animation! The angel watches over you. Also, no pants. Not really going to get past that. Yay, celebration! Celebration! Am I supposed to lightning it? I mean, I assumed I couldn't get rid of these trees. Wait till they're out of the square. Just that one? Huh. Huh? Does that mean I can get rid of some of the others? Like this one? I have no idea what's going on. Haven't a clue. Okay, I was going to say, guys, hello! No! So all that for just a little bit of magic? Magical aura? Okay. Can I, indeed, get rid of these trees? Apparently just that one. Well, that's unfortunate. I was expecting a little bit more out of that. I mean, yeah, getting another magic spell is wonderful, but, I was expecting some sort of revelation, or something, or anything. Just, that seems rather anticlimactic. I don't know. Anyway, I'm gonna spend a little bit of time, max out this town, earthquake them, of course, still need to do that, and, I will be back. Alright, it seems this place is all done up, and I left a couple of, craters, but those will heal over time, I would think. And, yeah, town's maxed out. Oh, whatever. Just seems to me that all these towns are really sparse. I don't know if I have time for this. Considering, you know, that the stage in the beginning took 10 minutes. Ha! Oh, bamboo. Oh. Didn't the, what war was it? The, crap. I feel dumb. The dad's death? They used, bamboo. Set it up on a, spring-like mechanism, and covered the tips in feces to make the, make it poisonous, basically, to cause infection and whatnot. Yeah, nothing more fascinating than, you know, what humanity has done to itself. I mean, we don't joke around. Ooh. I'm guessing I need to stay with that. Hey! Oh! I don't think the statue likes lava. Yeah, I definitely don't have enough time for this. Come on. This one I need to jump over when it goes down. Not that it matters, since I jumped right into the guy. Duck, and then slash. Oh! Jerk. Anyway. Oh, that happened exactly like I planned. You lied. I didn't even look to see what, magic aura did. Oh. Well, that's nice. But I think I'd rather be able to, you know, eradicate everything on the screen. Anyway, next time we're gonna try that stage again. And, hopefully it doesn't take 10 minutes like the, monster-worshipping house of unhappiness. Anyway, until then.